Light moves faster through air than it does through water. This can help you do all sorts of cool things. Take a penny and stick it in the bottom of a bowl. And then tape it to the bottom of the bowl. Now, stand just far enough away from the bowl that you can't see the penny at the bottom of it. And then have a friend pour in some water until you can see it. Now I can see the penny. That's because when the light enters the water, it bends. The water makes the light refract. That way I can see the penny.